reload early and be one of the first to play.